Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Who's stopping you? Oh, your brothers. Oh. Them. They told you you couldn't do it. They told you that you're too old to do this. Why would you want to be laying down with a baby now? Don't he got children? You really want to do this again? But mind you, now the people that's speaking in your ear don't have a husband. And if they have a husband, they treating them like crap. Amen. So where they down in the house with their kids and the husbands is out going, but why not?
Wow.
Hallelujah.
Mighty God.
Hey.
Why not? Nobody business what goes on in your bedroom.
That's right.
You don't need advice. They don't need to offer you none.
That's right.
Mind your business. I'm sorry. Mind their business. Because your outward sign will be when you walk in with your belly. And you will not have a complicated pregnancy. There will be no Down syndrome. There will be no sickness. You will have a healthy baby. Why not?
Yeah.
Joseph. But they literally got down on their face. And he didn't take it. No way. He didn't get big head. And he didn't humiliate them as people would. It wasn't a Facebook status as people do. It wasn't in the whole of New York City housing authority. It wasn't around the church and all the whole fellowship. He was like, I am not God. What you did is what you did. If you did not put me in the pit, words of encouragement to people who just was talking about dream. He spoke it. He showed you. He didn't just speak it. He showed it to you. He showed you in the place of authority. He showed you holding the baby. He showed you opening your business door. I'm a mess with you all night. He showed you opening the key. He showed you going to the doctor, and the doctor not telling you nothing that was negative. Under 30, maybe even under 21. Our dreams are not dead because we hit the 21 mark. Our dreams are not dead because we hit the 35 mark. Our dreams are not dead because we hit the 85. As long as we got breath in our body, the God's word has time to manifest. What become of his dream?
Hallelujah.
What became of his dream?
Hallelujah.
What became of it? It became a reality.
Oh.
What he saw when he was sleeping,
Hallelujah.
He is now walking
Hallelujah.
In it.
Hallelujah.
He is passing out. He's living. A dream.
Yes.
Dreams only happen in your subconscious,
yes.
Right? Your dream is not right here working itself out.
Yes. Yes.
Your dream happens now in your subconscious.
Yes.
He is now in reality of doing just what his dream said. You have a dream?
Yes.
And not just Martin Luther King. Not cliche.
Yes.
Not cliche. But something that you want to happen.